and just how to keep a smile on your face when things are going wrong and it seems like everything gets chaotic at times. That's the main thing, keeping a positive attitude at work.
That's terrific.